We want to teach our kids how to stay connected from your culture.
We don't eat pork products. Introducing that concept to our kids was a bit of a challenge.
My son Salim, he loves the pizza, but he knows he can't eat the pizza with the pepperoni, which is his favorite one. So I get this pepperoni from Tabia Halal.
Wow. Pizza?
No, it has pepperoni.
No, this is Halal's pepperoni.